The first Model T produced began production on August 12, 1908 and rolled off the assembly line on September 27, 1908. This is a snail's pace compared to companies producing upwards of 50 to 100 cars an hour these days.